So we are making a chocolate fondue box. We're going to start off by popping the little pots in. For the sauce, I went with white chocolate, Nutella, and then the Secret Kinder Bueno sauce that everyone seems to love. And then I'm just going to go around and add all the toppings. So I went with marshmallow, waffle and brownie pieces, some flapjack, these cute little Mr. Kipling slice things, and then some biscuits, some popcorn, and some Lotus biscuits. Then I just got some strawberries, these really expensive strawberries, because it's just not the time of year for them. So for some reason, they're just so expensive. Washed those and then just popped them in the box. And then I also added some donuts, but I didn't record it. Like, I thought I was recording and I didn't. And yeah, that's it. This is so nice. I put some little sticks in, so obviously you'll get sticks with it. But yeah, pre-order from Dolly's.